Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Half-Life. You may notice we're in a different location than the last episode, but you may notice it was the same location that we visited. I decided to replay the last section of the game because I was sick of not having the train. So I just cleared out this section, and now we have the train again. Instead of running aimlessly through all these fucking corridors, tunnels, we actually have the train to take. So yeah, this should be good. So yeah, I'm excited that we have that train. Although the train is about to speed off. So we really need to get up there and stop it. Jump. Excellent. See how much better this is going already? Oh, it's just amazing. Grab that because we need it. Ain't nothing past the explosives. Cool. So we're ready to go. So how is everyone today? I'm doing pretty good. Just playing some Half-Life. I'm failing miserably at getting on trains and shit. Come on. Get on the... Yeah, when in doubt, just speed through everything. Throw a grenade at that. That still hit me. God, that shit has fire range. We're out of grenades. And we're so low on all my ammo. Oh, it's this section. Oops. What can I say? Accidents happen. Whoop-de-doo, going up. Is there a guy in that one? I can't remember. Doesn't look like it. We'll break the boxes though. Come down. Oh, we got some grenades. Stuff. Break all the boxes. You never know what you'll find. See, look, that had some good stuff. 10%. Okay, we've got some pistol ammo. That's good. We haven't had pistol ammo in forever. We're almost out of revolver ammo. Ridiculously low on this ammo. Okay, let's try this again. There we go. Now we just sit on the train and wait as we go through a loading screen. Ow! I can't believe he did that. Well, there goes most of my health already. That didn't last very long, did it? Anyway, full speed ahead, nope. Reload my gun again. Now this is this a corridor for this? Yep, that is a corridor of that. I forgot there was like two shots that come, not one. Oh, can we time it right? Here we go. There's a gun there. We did it first try, didn't even difficulty. So this is where we got to in the last episode, so we're now back on track. We're back on track. Get what I did there, because we're on a track. I'm so funny. Crouch, hope for the best. Forwards. probably going to have to raise that, aren't we? Knowing this game, it's probably what we're going to have to do. Right. What an interesting predicament. Yeah, iron two wise to your tricks game. Now we get some health, some excellent health. Okay, that's good. That turret is still alive. Another one of these. Ah, those fucking things are annoying as shit. What if we... I thought we can't. Oops. Fucking have your brain splattered all over the window. This next section is going to be horrible. He wins. Oh my god, this is going to be just actually really difficult. I'm just going to do that. God. Yeah, so now we're back to having like absolute shit fests where we can't do anything because everything is fucking us up. Well, that was a miss. Grenades. Nope. I don't know how we're gonna do that. Well, we have 8 explosives. We should just like win the explosive one and we'll be good. Suck it. Ow, ow, ow. Incoming! Fuck him! Fuck him to hell! Oh, fuck's sake. Oh my god! Yeah, why? Like, I don't even know anymore. It feels like every episode we just spend dead. It's like 100% death, 10% progress. Don't even ask how those maps make sense. Eat the glass. What difficulty did we put this on? Because I'm having like the hardest time with this game. I don't even know why. And then there's that feckin' turret there. Making it impossible for me to even get past. Oh, this is a nightmare. Fuck. Well, that happened. That's really annoying. Yeah, see you later! And that happened too. Okay, just one more to go. Okay. I got feckin' stuck. I give up. Oh, are you kidding me? It's saved here. You've got to be shitting me, haven't you? Right, let's save it. I don't know what to do. I'm such a bad position all the fucking time with this game. This is, I can't even throw a grenade without being killed. Ah, fucking, oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck me, I missed time to jump and so I died. Come on. Where are you? Come back. How? How am I meant to do this? Oh, feck sake. I've never had this much difficulty with Half-Life ever. But no, this one fucking time I'm recording it, I cannot fucking do anything without dying. Oh, he shot me again. Wow. Problem solved. I'm gonna feckin' save it here now so we never have to do this stupid section again. God. Right. Shut the fuck up. This is sniper section. Okay. We actually made progress in an episode. Who knew this would fucking happen? Grenade. Look at that fucking shit. Oh. Okay, there we go. I'm just moving boxes really quietly. Fuck. I don't know why, but this is the hardest game in existence, apparently. Because I cannot just do it. Like, I don't know what is causing me such difficulty.
Vital signs
No shit, vital signs are bad. Tell me something I didn't already know. Everyone is dead. Ah, some health, some lovely health. That'll last me for about 2 shots. No, I really wanted to see. We're launching a missile, yay! I don't know why we're launching a missile, but we are. Missile away! I'm blind! I thought you could get out of this window. Apparently not. Oh well. It gives... Shut up. It gives things time to spawn. Oh, fuck off. Oh, you've got to be fucking shitting me. I fucking had it with this fucking game. I'm seriously on the verge of just saying fuck it. I quit. Why bother? What is the fucking point? What is the freaking point? Okay. Sign on for that, bitch. I can't believe my luck in this fucking game. It's just... There isn't any. I'm just doing shockingly bad. Waste my ammo. I like this throw it's giving me, but it looks like it's just painted on. Everything is shaking. Do we still get a blinding light if we look over here? This is something I've never tested. We'll find out. We do! We're not even looking! Your equipment is broken again. There we go. How were the soldiers planning on getting out? Were they just gonna stay in there forever and hope that like that someone would come for them? This isn't where we want to go. Ow! Ow! Oh my fucking god! See you next time! I'm so fucking done. Bye.